each day, only to discover that our bodies are already there, and we go about our day imbued from the outset with a certain confidence in the confluence between a sense of self and our body. Faces of other people, we may see only a glimpse, and their existence is tied up with an expressivity that is unwavering and unbroken. In cultures other than our own, other people's bodies contest our own habits. In public space, they become too close, too far, too observant, or not observant enough. Our bodies serve as a zero point for our interactions in the world, and we seldom feel the need to interrogate our bodies as though they were made of inert matter.
Reflect yourself on where you begin and where your body ends.